Hello everyone, Manorama Joshi here. As you all know, I'm gonna teach you one more idiom today. So let's begin with another idiom. Idiom of the day is out of hand. Out of hand means out of control. Let's see one example. Things got a little out of hand at the party and they started fighting with each other. It means things got a little out of control at the party and they started fighting with each other. Let's see one more example. I do not want the students to get out of hand. It means I don't want the students to get out of control. So students, I hope you understood this idiom. Out of hand means out of control. So use this idiom as much as possible. Use this, make sentences and send those sentences to your teacher. Good luck.